Necrosis, y'all. We can start. This is Alpha Polaris. From a Finnish developer. The Finnish. They know good stuff, right? This is a point-and-click adventure horror game. So, I'm expecting a lot of puzzles and crap that'll probably kick my ass. The game is fixed at 1280 by 800 resolution. So, yeah. You'll see black bars on the sides. Sorry. I don't know where to put my camera on the screen yet, so I'll adjust it if I need to. Well, not a whole lot of options, huh? Whatever. New game. Let's go. Go! Can't even see my finger when I'm playing up hard. The story takes place somewhere in the Arctic. That's why I thought it would be an interesting one. I have a few others that I want to try out as well, this style. It's like, which one do you choose to play first? I don't know. Wow, look at that sock. Ugh. Like a speck on my monitor driving me nuts. No, I can't. I'm like, can I move? No, I can't look at it. It's an older game. Wow. Alpha Polaris. Bruh. Day one. I think there's 4 days in this game. I had a walkthrough page loaded on my other computer. Like, I have the browser closed right now, but...
Hey, Norwegian guy!
Who are you calling Norwegian?
Are you in there?
No.
Ka.
Yeah?
There's another polar bear for you to stun.
Ignore him.
Okay, have it your way. Guess I'll just shoot the damn thing myself.
Yeah, you do that. Or give up or give up. Okay, I'll give up.
Okay, hold on. I'll just get my gear.
I'm waiting right here. And don't let Miss Alaska hold you up back there.
Ig vedikya kai gahar.
Nick, hold on, I've got the morning wood. Whoa. How to play mouse navigation. Probably very standard. Game cursor turns a light green when over a hot spot and action icons appear below the cursor. Actions are activated with mouse. Default cursor highlighted. Now, I did happen to know that spacebar actually shows you the hot spot points in this game. So. Hey, Nathan. No, this is not my real voice. Moving on. Inventory, you can open enclosure and bag by left clicking on it. Inventory can also blah 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 blah. Keyboard, escape, one, enter space. Right there. Alright, bag all the way, blah 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 blah. Return to game. Change guide. Yeah, they don't give you a lot of options, so return to game. Oh. Ooh. Like the pre-render, like the whole, the game itself looks way better than the cutscene did. That's kinda... unusual to me. Whoa. I need to get all my polar bear gear. Space, what do we got? Yes, Nathan, it is. Beer can. Oh, you have to right click to interact. Good stuff. That's it? That's all you have? Good stuff? His nose is a little, interact with some artificial plant around here. Plants polar night lasts from late November to mid-January, so real plants have a pop. an electric radiator powered by genset unit. Go back to bed. No. Side temperature, blah blah blah. Le Hombre and the Machotska Posta. Fusion Jaws. Should have brought Bag of Norway. Like, I don't know if I need to interact with everything in this game to progress events or not. It's like, that's where I keep my writing enthusiasm. Inside the vacuum flask. I made that. It runs on USB power and sends for low band frequency. I had to install the old OS to get the polar bear tracking apps. So these guys must be tracking polar bears or something. I mean, trying to... But... The next resident should sweep the corners or... Fine, I'll go this way. Ooh, fancy pants. Left-clicking rune displays your current tasks. Of cooking rune is rune. This guy, I wasn't paying attention. Using space activates hotspots tool. What? Are you rune? Yes, you are. I need to get all my polar bear gear. I need to do it now before my warning wood wears off. I have a multi-tool with compass, notebook, and a lighter. Why do we always have a fucking lighter? Every game we have a lighter. Sedated polar bears. Both malnourished. Big sores on female's paw pads. Female with ring, sees carcass. Don't approach until head down. In 2 minutes. Screw breathing. Check heart rate. Remove dart. Clear off after. Bear thesis. Is that what? Okay, cool. Whatever. Laundry bin. Communal underwear disposal unit. We'll just drag that into my room. Big note, biologist. You need to get all your polar bear gear from where? My paleontologist. Let's go in here. Knock, knock.
Nova, are you in there?
No answer. Nova, you son of a bitch. Just hit spacebar again. I wish that was kind of more automated, but oh well. L. Is that L or AI? Probably L. Click. 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 Oh. Trying to click you, I'm trying... Okay, that's where you go. Trying to see what these other rooms are. Spare room. Team 1 photograph. Let's see. That's not. The exit or living room and kitchen. That looks like a good spot. That's kind of a good feature. You can double click to...
Tully spotted another polar bear outside.
Not now, Rune.
Polaris. Come in, Polaris.
Go ahead. We hear you.
I found oil deep down a crevasse near Test Drill 2. It's an open pit, Nova. I found seep oil.
But that's wonderful.
And there's more to the story. I also ran into something unexpected. But I'd better tell you in person. I'll be there
soon.
Bring
a gun.
While you wait, you can contact Thule. We need to announce this right away.
What was unexpected? Should I tell them something else?
Just tell them we're going to make the shareholders happy and the liberals angry pretty soon.
Okay, where are you now?
A few miles northeast of Polaris. But speaking of tree huggers, is that Norwegian chap still bothering you?
Oh no, he's not. Not at all.
Who are you calling Norwegian?
I tell you, I haven't seen such an obvious crush since my prom night, and that's been a while.
He's in the room, Al. Shut it.
He's there? Well, I think that was all. See you soon. Over and out.
Here you talk behind my back.
So he found oil.
In front of my face.
I don't know what that last part was about, though. For some reason, he seemed to think that you have a bit of a crush on me.
Crush? No, I just...
I'm just horny.
Come on, is that how they do it in Oslo?
Yes. No.
Oops, I think I left the line open.
And what a thoughtful mistake it was. This has been a comedy goldmine. Look, maybe Rune could fix you something nice in the canteen. Let's say, tomorrow. I'll even throw in some fuel and ammo for Tully. For distraction, you know.
I could do that.
Good.
Do I have a say in this?
Not really.
Can you cook, Rune?
No.
That's my girl. Rune, I happen to know what she likes, but I'll fill you in later. Now is not the time.
Is he gonna help me get laid?
Okay, over and out.
Over and out.
So, did you have anything else in mind?
Tully spotted another polar bear outside.
Polar bear research on a station owned by a godless oil company. You know, this might be the biggest oil discovery of our careers. While you are trying to save the Arctic. That's...
a serious conflict of interest, I know. I love ice climbing and the Arctic. That's why I'm here. Did my master's measuring skua eggs in Svalbard. As for the company, me being here is just a cheap publicity trick. I'll play along and get my thesis done. But maybe I should get moving. That bear won't be around forever.
Be careful. Everything Tully knows about polar bears comes from cola commercials.
Like that bear's not gonna shoot itself. Hey, Feeks. This is Alpha Polaris. It's a point-and-click horror adventure game. We're on an adventure, I think, to get laid by this bitch. Or maybe not. Oi, television. A harpoon. It's supposed to be the head of the Inuit harpoon. The tip is in pieces. What's wrong, Feeks? Yeah, I've got a few others that I want to play as well. All in good time. Hey, RuneScape doesn't have these graphics, you kidding me? I've got like a couple of them that all have really nice reviews, so I want to play them. Decided to start with this one, because polar bears. And wait. And artificial palm trees. Whoever picked the tiki theme in here went seriously, oh god. Am I going in here, maybe? Yeah. Uh-huh. Well, I used to play console games. Xbox 360 was the last one I ever owned, though. Space. Oh, microwave. I need to interact with all this shit. Let's just figure out where my polar bear gear is. Is it in here? Try that again. There you go. Eat it. As it'll turn just sour if I carry it around. Could we leave that? Yeah, we won't leave that open. And on the bottom one. What else do I interact with that now? I don't know. How did I open that door? Didn't even show me an icon. I don't know. Who cares? Whatever. Get the fuck out of here. Moving along. Let's go to the garage. This is probably where... Hey, there's a tent. Like, not everybody gets privileged of living inside the facility. Or, well, I guess this is still inside the facility. He likes to sleep in a tent, just like me when I was 4. I don't need any of those, right? Make a letter. I don't need anything from there. Well, fuck you too. It's a good tool for woodworking and finger chopping. Noted. What is this? Barrels? Nothing. Gasoline. Probably need to make note of that. So we've got gasoline and finger chopping tools. And rope. Duct tape. And that's it, I guess. I have no idea what that's for. It looks like a car radio. Ooh. Give me the gun. We need these for killing shit. Oh, yes. Gonna fuck some polar bears up, bitch. Just about the only device in here I can upgrade. I need to get all of my polar bear gear. You're saying this isn't all your polar bear gear? Well, you need a fucking flag. I'll probably spare one. I need to wave the flag of my peoples when I'm getting shit. I'll grab a coat when I go out. Two lab, two outside. Two outside, here we go.
Hey, Rune! Over here!
Shit it. Do whatever I want, bitch.
You're just gonna walk over there,
yes.
Viking? Yeah. I don't know if you should. That thing is just around the corner.
That's why I brought the gun. What the fuck does this jackass want? What?
Where is it?
Back there, behind the station. I think it tried to stalk me, so I took off.
Then it's probably a male, so let's be very careful.
That way. No, I'll end up as beer. You suck. I guess we'll shoot him from the top of the ceiling. Or the roof, sorry. I just woke up, my brain's not on. Found it.
He's a big one, all right. Somewhat over 200 kilos, I'd say. And guess what? He is a she.
I don't see a wiener.
Does that matter?
More than one would think. Tracking collars can't be fitted to males. Their necks are wider than their heads.
Really? Time to shoot him. How do I shoot him? Like this. Use tranquilizer rifle on polar bear. The chamber is empty. Is that what this flag thing is? Where do I... What? I don't have tranquilizer.
God,
hey man, give me a tranquilizer. Chamber is empty. Oh fuck. How do I load it? Or what do I load it with? Use the flag on the polar bear. What do you mean that's not possible? That's... Use the gun on Tully.
Ha ha, very funny. I know the chamber is empty.
Cock blocked by my firewall, bitch. Nope. I guess we'll have to tie him up and gag him. No? We need to find tranquilizer darts, I guess.
Are you gonna shoot it or what? Yeah.
Hold on, I'll just need to get the rest of the gear.
It would have been nice if he didn't let me progress, if I didn't actually have all my gear, wouldn't it? Let's see, if I was a tranquilizer dart, where would I be? Keep it loaded with slugs. Why don't you let me have that one then? Spacebar. to that, maybe? I'm not even gonna make the joke. So this is like an oil mining facility, or I'm not 100% sure on what the idea here is. Stone putty. Use stone putty on acid. Use acid on distilled water on acid. No comment. What's in here? Medical locker. Computer time. No. Heavy smartware Nova books. Ammonite fossil. Station blueprints. That might be useful, right? Yes. You are where? Where am I? Am I here? Am I here? I don't know. 81. Yeah, this isn't gonna help. Close it. Just keep exploring, I guess. Surface is designed to reduce glare. Okay. Go ahead. Map of Greenland. You had no reason to open it. What did I just pick up? Aha. Wait. What? It's dangerous to leave polar bears sedated. I use this fast acting reversal agent to wake them. So I guess I need that. Oh, so then we got. Oh, I see. We picked up a whole bunch of shit. Oximeter, tracking color, sedatives. Fuck yeah. Let's go shoot Ted now. Gonna sedate the fuck out of you, bitch. Oh, we're gonna sedate. It'll teach him to wake my ass up. Little fucking bitch.
What are you, a 5-year-old? That thing is loaded, idiot!
Yeah. I guess we can't do that. Let's just kill the bear. Or sedate it. Exciting. When does the horse stuff start?
Good kill.
It hit her right where it was supposed to. Just above the shoulder blade. Let's give the sedative some time to kick in and then have a closer look.
I'm pretty sure they kicked in. That thing fell right to the floor. Necrosis.
Look at
that. I sedate polar bears.
It can easily crush a seal skull or drag a small beluga whale out of the sea.
Mighty nasty smell.
It shouldn't be that bad.
Did somebody fart on it or something? Spacebar.
There's the reason for the smell. The right quadrant mandibular canine is chipped.
The what?
A fang. The tooth is infected and the infection is spreading.
Oh.
Look at the dark spots on the gums.
So it's got a bad case of gingivitis or something. The neck. Like, they do have a really fucking thick neck in proportion to the rest of the head, don't they? Not too much about them. She's malnourished. That means she's weak. Both pulp pads are what? Clean. Probably from all that snow. I would like my dart back.
Careful!
Shut up.
Relax. I know what I'm doing.
Yeah. We're professionals. Now, stick a flag on bear and we're done. No? I was just, you know, jam it in and wave the flag and call it a day and go home. Back to bed. Or do that.
That's a satellite tracker?
Yes, but it transmits only triangulation data. The collar will come off after a few weeks. After that, I'll retrieve it.
That sounds like it's getting set up for something interesting. What is this? Digital pulse meter that clips directly to mucosa? Mucosa? What the fuck is that? I'm not familiar. Doesn't work. An oximeter. Billy Mary's here and I've got oximeter. Have some sedatives. Or not sedatives, the reversal engine. She'll bite my head off if they didn't. Well, then tie her up. No, of course not. Shoot him.
Ha ha, very funny. I know the chamber is empty.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? How about now, bitch?
What are you, a fight?
I just repeat the same shit. Whatever. There's an update in his notepad. On his thesis, or what updated? Is this the entry, I think? Truth infected. Like, we're gonna... You know, we're gonna fly in a dentist. Holes. I wonder if this is like the North or South Pole. What am I doing? I don't know. What am I doing? I don't know. Space. Not space. Click on myself. I should just take it easy and check the sedation checklist in my notebook. Oh. Checklist. Don't approach until head down. Minimum 2 minutes. Screw the breathing. Check heart rate. Remove dart. Clear off after reversal. Check heart rate. Is the heart? How do I check the heart rate? Heart rate, probably fine. Is it related to this? You do it, Ted. Find out how. How do you check the heart rate? The multi-tool, of course. No. Maybe the collar will tell me something? No, it won't. It's only triangulated data. Maybe from the screen. Too early to do that. Something's not right here, gentlemen. We're already stumped. What the fuck? Stupid. Hey, wait a minute. This wasn't clickable before, was it? No. They're both the same shit. It's all the thing. It's all the same shit. What's this? Same exit? Okay, same exit. What the fuck is an oximeter? Clips directly to something. It sounds like something organic. So surely I get it. Oh. That's how you check the pulse, I guess. We should buy one of these for when I play horror games. I guess all I do is attach it to my mouth. That'll make for some great streaming, I'm sure.
We're done here. She can't eat with that tooth. That's why she's so badly malnourished. We need to contact the veterinary service tomorrow.
Are you gonna keep her on a leash until then?
Let's haul her to that old sled dog cage to wait for them. You stay here and guard her. I'll figure out a way to do it.
What if she starts moving before
that? Chikarash.
I'd keep my distance. She'll be rather pissed off when she wakes up.
And hungry. No way to move the bear without machinery. Come on, there's two of you. Surely you can drag her ass over. where I get back in. So, found a bear with a cavity, and now we're gonna lock her up in a cage, because fuck yeah. Gasoline tank, station west, fuel pump. Why do I get a feeling it's gonna be some fucking bullshit minigame to, like, start a bunch of reactors and shit? No, I actually hear a generator. I don't need to touch that cord. Game that doesn't require me to have to fucking start a whole bunch of power. This looks like somewhere that has machines. Without the remote, it can only be opened from the inside. Oh, fucking great. Is that Tid? That's Tid. Is my beer. How do I get back in this way? I like the double clicking thing. I can double click on doors and stuff to insta go that way. This is the garage thing, isn't it? Not even close. Like, where the fuck was it? It's not the basement. We were in it, or. Oh. Found it. Open it. How do you open it? There's room. Fuck. Mechanical hoist. Hatch. Ladder. Grinding machine. I like that. That sounds nice. I don't need anything from there. I don't need anything. You fucking... Gasoline. No. Alright, let's keep looking for... stuff. Oh. Go this way. You're still alive. Good for you. There isn't gonna be machines this way. Let's go downstairs. I saw the stairs thingy. That's not. That way. That way. Two basement. Ooh, hooks. Oh, I love hanging chains and stuff. Sacrificial anode. It's firmly shut. Sponge cake. Ice cream. Ice cream? At what fucking point do you spend time in an Arctic and think at any point whatsoever having ice cream in your supply would be a good idea? There's nothing here. Extinguisher? Like, if I ever need an extinguisher or sponge cake, I know where to go. Or ice cream, apparently. Maple syrup. There's nothing else? Fuck. Where do I go? I'm lost. NM1, rest in peace, is, I think, without power at the moment, so my backseat driver is living in the dark ages. Is there any machines in here? Are you machines? No. Fuck. Without machinery. Well, give me fucking machinery. What machinery? I don't know. Unless there's machines outside I didn't see. Like, I don't know, tractor or something. It's the Arctic. Surely they have tractors or something, right? Double click. Snowplow. Oh. Why? How convenient. I don't have the key. Yeah, of course, you don't have the fucking keys. Of course. Two cage. How about you give me the keys, Ted? Oh, fuck. Where do I go to get the keys, Ted? Is it one?
Have you figured out how to move her? That thing will get up any minute.
Fuck you.
And yeah, fuck you too. Other ideas?
Give me keys.
Let's take the snowmobile and pull her.
That might work.
Whoa. That was cool. That was pretty fucking cool. I hope they do more of that. That was... Like, hey, I want to ride, bitch.
What do you think?
I've got nothing to add. You be the MacGyver here, Viking. I'll pull the throttle when you're ready.
What a dick. Wait a minute, we got rope. That won't work. Why not? What do you mean it won't work? That would hurt her. She'll be fine. It's not possible to drive the snowmobile inside the cage. I have to think of something else. You tie the rope to this. You thread it through the cage to the bear, then you drag the bear in, and then that's it. You go in the cage, this thing will be outside. I use the flag on something? Here, let's use the flag on it. Packaging tape. Can't use it on the bear. I need like a stretcher, maybe. That'll shut him up. Where do I... Sleigh dog. Sleigh dog. Sleigh dogs. There must be a sleigh. Are you a sleigh? Wait, where's that plow thing? There was a plow thing over there. Snowplow. Oh, forget using that. I thought maybe you could use that as like a sleigh or something. Nope. Where am I going? I have no fucking idea. Anything in here? Nope. It's gotta be sun. Nope, we just made a full circle. Fuel pumps, no. Do you want from me?
What do you think?
I've got nothing to add. You be the MacGyver here, Viking. I'll pull the throttle when you're ready.
Kick his fucking teeth in. Ratchet strap. Wait, all I did was click the ratchet strap. What? That sucks. God damn it, dude. Put the rope on the thing with the dirt. And that. What? Rope to that. To that. To that. Like I said in the beginning. That's where polar bears come from.
Eula Petroleum is gonna love her.
We are not telling them. We need to do what we can to help her.
I'm gonna go take a leak.
Yeah, you do that. Let's wake her up. Wakey, wakey. Reversal agent. I'm the reversal agent, you. Wake up. Wake up. Wakey, wakey, wakey. I'm gonna tranquilize you. Space. Not space. There should be antibiotics in the lab. So now we're saving bears for some reason. The lab. I think that was the place inside to the left, right? At least it seemed that way. What was that? Did he just put his gun away? You fucking threw the gun away. What the fuck? Like, that just seems like a really fucking bad idea. This is the lab, right? Antibiotics. Antibiotics. I meant thingy, right? Surely. Aha! Uh-huh. Okay, by means we do keep her very small cage for at least 14 days. We're gonna keep her in captivity for 2 weeks. Nothing will happen. Nothing could go wrong with that.
Make some room. Sample's coming through.
Whoa, that chair.
Rune.
Al.
Pretty brisk weather out there. Leave no skin exposed.
What do you got there, Gramps?
He's just walking around in a sweatshirt.
Early Christmas. A few hours ago, I was roaming the glacier using the crevasse radar. No magnetometrics or anything. Suddenly, the thing starts bleeping, and I hit the brakes. Went outside and found myself on the edge of the nastiest crevasse ever.
Holy shit!
And that's not even the hairiest part. Glanced down, and there it was. Deep in the hole, a bubbling pool of crude oil. Again, no transient electromagnetics, tellurics, or anything. Just stumbled on it. So I figured there's more to this story. Tied myself to the six-wheeler's winch and went down.
You fucking went down the crevasse? Alone? And with that
truck
yours?
You guys got balls.
Yes, Tully, I bloody went all the way. Let's say I had a hunch of an old oil wizard, did some surface sampling, looked around, and found these. Unsettling, isn't it? It was a sacrificial site of some kind.
That thigh bone. It's human.
Yes, there were plenty of body parts down
there. Oh.
But I didn't want to stick my nose any deeper than I already had. What do you think, Rune?
This is an important find, clearly.
This is a significant find. The symbols look like some sort of elaborate writing, but it's not really my field.
Fuck your field.
I have a few paleoanthropologist contacts in Bergen. We could reach them through the Thule station.
Maybe, but let's not be hasty here. The find could mean big bucks for all of us, so let's not draw any unnecessary attention to it. Tully?
Right on, Gramps. Last time I checked, we were on an oil research station, not some fancy university.
Yeah. Mr. Zio.
You are not going to believe this.
Oh, shit, X-Men.
Euler himself is coming here.
Bob? They're sending Bob?
No, much worse.
Worse than Bob?
No.
I'll be in my room.
What can be worse than Bob?
What the hell was that?
Alistair Euler, the son of the company founder, is coming here. I've known Bob a long time, and in this case, the apple has landed far off.
Oh, he sure got the Ice Queen ticked off.
They have some mutual history together.
I'm going out for a smoke. You joining, Gramps?
No, thank you. I'll reward myself with a couple of sandwiches.
Viking? No, thanks. I'm trying to quit. And if I'm not going to be allowed to contact a real expert, I'll examine those bones myself.
Knock yourself out.
You do know what your oil find means for Greenland, don't you?
Yes, it'll bring in money to the local people, thus giving them tools for pursuing their independence.
It'll also have a severe effect on the ecology, not to mention global climate problems.
What do you want me to do, Rune? I'm an old guy. For once, I found something worthwhile. Anyway, I suggest you take a look out of your window before going to sleep. There should be powerful aurora in the sky tonight.
Aurora Borealis. Mr. Zayo, the skins from the pirate ship were from the final boss, Foreman. Now, back to these bones. We just took bones. Fuck yeah. Muddled symbols. Decomposed sophos. I got a bad feeling this is going to lead to a puzzle later. Ooh. Stuff. They were not common, no. I don't know how common. Not very. Antibiotics. Oh, that's right, a stupid bear. You expect to do it a lot. Going this way, guys. Sorry for not being too detailed on other games right now. Wait, I need to cleanse the bones. What happened to giving it antibiotics to the bear? I need to first give the Okay. Yeah, all I remember is not too common. So, yeah. She's awake! Let's... Let's eat her. Or no, it's infected with that gingivitis and shit. Stay still. She'll bite my... Oh, God, fucking. Wait. Okay. What the fuck? I need to cleanse the bones. I need to give the first antibiotic shot tonight. Tonight? Doesn't look like tonight right now. Is this not the right time? Wait a minute. I just need my gun. The idiot put his fucking gun away for some reason. I probably could just shoot it with the fucking antibiotics the way I did the sedatives, right? Probably. Maybe. I don't fucking know. God damn it. I have no use for it. Yeah, fuck you. You use this on this. Oh, you little fucking cunt. God damn it. Fuck it then. Time to wash these bones. Use the bones on the washing machine. Oh. Wow. So much for the easy answer. How do I clean this? Oh, probably with these. Right? It doesn't do anything. Use the acid. Use the... This. No. Never mind. Nah, not you. You're my weak. Fume hood. Do these bones contain fumes? I don't think so. Maybe I have to, like, mix stuff together? I'm not a fucking chemist, though, so... Nah. It says brush for removing dust. So use this.
It doesn't do anything for fighting. Probably somewhere else. Which would make absolutely no sense, but... Whoa. Where'd this thing come?
What do you think about the find?
When are you gonna get it on with the Inuit princess, huh?
Those of you that don't know Inuit, think Eskimo. It's supposed to be like also the hardest language that that supposedly one can try to learn. When are you gonna get it on with the Inuit princess? I'll do it when I have time.
Don't tell me you haven't tried.
Me? Hell no. A cold and bitter creature that woman is, an ice princess. She was working in Thule before this, right? The word is that they had to transfer her to keep a horde of ogling corporate losers away. Like the Eula guy she was mad about. And that she enjoyed the hassle an awful lot, too. Just take a number, pal.
Okay, that's enough. I have things to do.
But if you need some advice about Inuit women in general, you are now talking to the Eskimo champ.
Right.
My point is that she'll eat you alive. She's done it before.
I'm okay with that. She doesn't, the bear will anyways. 6x6 Arctic Vehicle Utility. Apparently the wheelbase is designed to distribute its weight over a wide area. I don't know if it works, but it sure looks cool. It does, but why is it orange? Moving along. Guess we're gonna have to get laid by the Arctic princess. The Inuit princess. Where'd you go? Let's go through her stuff. Power plug. That's for the radios. Oh, thank you. And maybe she's in here. You're not the princess. Who the fuck are you?
Ah, Rune. Quite a day, wasn't it?
Tell him about... what is going on?
What are you working on?
Right now, my main field of expertise, a sandwich.
Tell me more. Ask about the crevasse.
Did you say the artifacts were in a cave, not in the bottom of the crevasse?
A glacial cave beneath the ice, yes. It was deep beneath the surface. Not a very pleasant place. But don't start getting any weird ideas about academic investigations or anything. I found it and I'll dedicate it to pumping black gold.
I just wanted to have a rave down there. Tell him about Polar Bear.
Did you see my new mascot?
I did, but how long is she going to stay in that cage?
2 weeks.
That's a different thing.
I'm not going to keep her.
What's the problem with her?
Infected jaw. Dooley will probably agree to send in a vet.
That's a ballsy move, you know, to capture a polar bear.
That's how I roll, bitch. Is back.
I understand you have a long work history in the Arctic.
Too long, my friend. Too long. I've seen all kinds of creatures in here. All kinds of jaunty fellows.
This conversation's over. Back to the fridge. Nothing. Let's use the bones. And the sink. Where's the sink? On sugar. On water tap. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Oh, heating. This is Alpha Polaris. It's a polar bear capturing simulator and hemur and femur bone washing simulator. Except I don't know how to clean them. Does Jagaz have anything else to say?
Ah, Rune.
And just the same shit, okay. Time to find the girl, I think. That comes first. Nova, Al. Wait a minute, why is there a note here? I don't know the girl's name. Is she Nova, maybe? Is that your name? Are you Nova? Better knock on your door. Are you in there, fucking?
Nova, are you all right?
Aha, you? It is.
No, not really.
You know, if you need any assistance, I've got some quality razor blades.
You're a real friend, but I think I just need some rest.
Let's keep pestering her.
I was just wondering if the date is still on.
What? The date? Oh, our date. Yes, it's still on.
Look, I noticed you're a bit stressed out and thought, if there's anything I can do...
I just need some rest.
Okay.
It's like, I'll give you some rest. With sedatives. We still have sedatives, so we can... Maybe there's something in his room I can use. Like this sink. Sure, that. So totally... No, it won't. Oh, well, off to bed. No. Still shit to do. Woo. Spin to win. Alright. I don't know how to clean the lounge. I don't know how to sedate the stupid... Did I just... hear a zombie or something? I thought I heard some... Who's Al?
Al.
Al. Spare room? Anybody here? Did I go in here? Oh, wait, that's that? And what is this? Oh, right, this is the way to the kitchen thing. Oh, fuck. Think. I need to cleanse the bones. Al must be the bald guy. And I need to give the first antibiotic shot tonight. Specifically says tonight. Not now, just tonight. So, what the frick? I don't think there's shit down here. It's gotta be in the lab, man. It's gotta be in the lab. Damn washing machine is so suspicious. Think. Let's take another look at this. Creepy music suddenly. Like that should be playing at all times. It's a point-and-click horror game. Adventure horror, whatever. I don't think there's anything for me to use there. Huh. It's gotta have something to do with these goddamn chemicals. Like distilled water... and some form of acid. Stone putty and a brush, but I can't click on the brush. But the others are clickable. Oh. Use distilled water on... my mouth. Can I access my... No. I don't know what I'm doing. How do you fuck do you clean a bone? As per the finish, This is a Finnish-made game, so I don't know what their interpretation of cleaning a bone might be. If it might differ somehow. He's actually walking into the fume hood? What? Wait, what is this? Say something? Oh, that's awesome. This container. What do I do with it? I just can't put it in my inventory. It's hard to get them in there. What the heck are you talking about? That thing is huge. Already open. It's a container in the fume hood that has to be used on something. But what? Can I? No, that doesn't work. That's just silly. What the fuck else would I use it on? The bear? Clearly. No. No. I don't know why the fuck he's running around with this flag, but whatever. I have no fucking idea, man. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna blow my nose. Sorry about that. Like my nose is getting all stuffy. Map of Greenland, Lizzie. Consult this map. I have no fucking idea. Quick, little walkthrough. Help me. I think I have. Cheating necrosis. Let's see. Dun, dun, dun. Put the tray cursor on the table at the foreground. Okay, I'll just use that as my hint and nothing else. On the table? Wow. How the fuck was I supposed to know that? What the fuck, man? How the shit was I supposed to? But yeah, I'll just use the walkthrough as necessary if we hit points like that. Because that's just fucking stupid. Like, seriously? There. Are they clean yet? Water. Container with liquid merch. I think acid would work nicely here. Done. Can I use this on it? No. Maybe that's it. I don't know. Like, don't spill it. Would it make sense to take the chemicals over there? Rather than walking around with a tray of acid? Minerals should dissolve the calcite, I see. I'll check the results in the morning. Right, okay then. still think I need to do the antibiotic thing. I like that it has the creepy music playing right now. That's good. This is supposed to have like a horror theme to it. Shut. Whoa, photochromatic window. Alright, so. Like, here's our next fucking challenge. This stupid pet we captured needs to be shut up with antibiotics. But I can't just do that, that'd be too easy. She'll bite my hand off. What if I give you a glove? Will that shut you up? Can't use sedatives again? She might die. Because I give a shit, right? Right. How the fuck am I? I already tried using this on the gun. Didn't work. What if we just jab her with the stick? Like, I don't know how they think I'm supposed to... How am I supposed to do this? I don't know. Is there anything else in this area? Wait a minute, spacebar. It's a solar generation. It's okay. Is there anything else on it? Hey. No, he doesn't need it. Of course not. Like, of course not. That just be silly. That's it. Gonna check. Let's see. You gotta be fucking shitting, okay? It said something about pull and I have to combine items like maybe this. Oh wait. Wait, what? I don't know what the hell. Oh my god. What the fuck? Okay. This is even weirder. Like, it's hard trying to take a line for a hint without reading more. Apparently, the next thing I never would have fucking guessed is in here. It involves this stupid fucking pole. On this... Where was that chamber shot? Like, how the fuck was I supposed to have guessed that? There was no hint or anything. How long are you gonna be polishing that car, dude? It's still a stick. It's like, so we took a flagpole and we turned it into a pole with a table saw. What the fuck? I'll tape them together. Like, yeah, I would not have fucking guessed. Like, that doesn't even make any sense. Put the wooden stick on the thing. Like, I can understand the rush, but... Like, how the fuck would you have known that? That's That's just silly. That just fucking blows. Go faster. That way. Me. Stab her with this pole.
It's for your own good. You'll get the next shot tomorrow.
You'll get the next shot tomorrow when I figure out the puzzle. So now what? Maybe I should rest. Try to write. Like, this guy sure loves doing shit, doesn't he? Back to the room, I guess. Where was that way? That way. That way. He's a bit. Yeah. That's not the bed. Nah, whatever, he'll be fine.
Dream.
What's
that noise? Sounds like a garbled radio.
Something interesting just happened. Like, fuck, I can't stop now. Radio was this way. Something's going on in there, I guess. I thought it was a zombie.
Out of me. I see them, Rune. The beast.
Alright, we're gonna stand back.
Don't come any closer. What the hell is happening here? Are you on something? It's close. It sees us.
I don't like my options.
Okay, Tully, I hear you. Take it easy. Everything is alright.
No, I can't. It just starts over. There.
No.
See?
Listen to me. You are on Alpha Polaris, and there's nothing here. Take it easy.
What? Are you sure?
There's nothing here, Tully. Nothing here.
Fuck.
So what did you see?
What did you see in your dream?
I don't know. I was back in Longwoods, Maine. And then in the glacier, the polar bears, they were... And the sky, it was wrong
somehow.
They
were
what?
The beast?
What were the beasts you saw?
At first, I thought there were polar bears. But then, I don't know what the fuck it was. A spirit under the ice.
Okay, easy now.
Spirits. Unless he means like alcohol spirits. Like, then that's party time, I guess. The radio.
Tully, what's wrong with
Fix
the radio?
It.
How should I know? It's the... some electromagnetic shit or something.
Yeah, go to sleep. You suck.
Look, maybe you should go back to sleep.
No, I need the focus. You go ahead, Norway. I'll sit down here for a while.
Are you...
I'm good.
Yes.
Leave me alone.
Okay. I'll do a quick check around the station.
You stay there and cry like a bitch. Hey, it's rather nice and creepy. Like it. Hey, I can't interact with this. There's nothing here. Alright, we're gonna go pay with the girl. Nick, are you okay? Arnie? Is she crying? Like, we need to tie you up. No, or just not disturb. That was my second choice. My first choice was, you know, tie her up, keep her safe in your room. Hey, or it's a storm. That's not a storm, is it? No, that doesn't make sense. It's an aurora. Better take my gun. No, I don't have any. Whatever. Let's go downstairs. Basements are always fun. Unless there's nothing. There's nothing there. I'm not clicking on you. When you click on the guy himself, it gives supposedly a hint. Hi, guy.
Where's it?
Al?
Look at that. A hell of a light show. Like the sky itself was burning. Such profound beauty. I took a reading with the magnetometer, and I think we're very close to a record-breaking geomagnetic event right now.
There's something strange taking place here. The radio is blaring out some weird noise.
Yes, that makes sense, and it wouldn't even be the first time. Way back in 1859, a couple of great geomagnetic storms took
place. That's nice.
They were caused by immense coronal mass ejections in the sun. Back then, telegraph stations were spreading all over rural America. No. Electricity was soon to be introduced to households, and telegraph lines operated. As it happened, something freaky took place during the peak in the solar storm. Stations in Portland and Boston maintained conversation for several
hours with no
battery power.
They were using some form of geomagnetic energy?
Correct. Geomagnetically induced current is the term. The field lines fall here, Rune. Now, I don't know the specifics, but I think the ion storm is causing the effect you described. Who knows? We might see even more peculiar things happen.
How can an ionospheric phenomenon have effects this severe?
Well, I'll bet you see aurora in Norway all the time, Rune. Do you know much about them?
The basics. They're caused by solar wind getting trapped by Earth's magnetic field.
That's the science. However, the Cree call them the dance of the spirits. Looking at them here, in the middle of this desolation, they waver constantly.
I think you've had a few
like
spirits.
A veil or a mask. A mask shifting to reveal a glimpse of some long lost truth. Perhaps a visual message, which we, as mankind, are no longer able to connect to.
I disagree, bitch. Fuck you. We're science.
There's no causal connection to anything linked to mankind. Just astrophysics.
You're right. Forgive me. Maybe the only thing you're witnessing here is an old fart rambling.
Oh, and by the way, something's wrong with Tully.
I ran into Tully in the living room and had a conversation with him while he was having some sort of nightmare.
A waking dream? That's interesting, especially considering his fixations. He's constantly going over the dreams he's had, the dreams he will have, and so on. But I wouldn't worry. Ted's obviously very responsive to these things, and he's been under some stress lately. The isolation and the darkness...
And the blue balls.
Not like this. It took me several tries to get him to wake up, and what he told me about the dreams...
Yes, but still, between you and me, waking dreams occur mostly in juveniles.
And crazy people.
Let's put it this way. Ted doesn't always operate on the level of maturity one would expect.
I was the one pointing the gun at him over and over. My neighbors.
There's more. I've also had a nightmare. In my dream, I remember the terror of someone watching me from a distant ice shelf. Tully had a feeling of something haunting him in the woods.
You think there's a connection?
I don't know what to think.
Without trying to be dismissive, you both have spent long days out on the glacier. Anyhow, there may still be a powerful subconscious message for you to grasp. A spiritual one, as some people in touch with themselves would say.
Take your voodoo shit out of here.
But maybe you should hit the sack before I switch on my full ramble mode.
Yes, get the fuck out.
One more thing. I don't think you'll be able to reach anyone with a radio tomorrow. We've blanked out during ion storms half this magnitude before.
Then I'll treat the bear myself.
That's the spirit. We should also power down the tower so nothing gets fried. But don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Well, that's convenient. Now, really careful, guys. We're just going to pick up... No, we can't. I wanted to pick up the acid. Throw it on him, but I guess not. Alright. Alright, I need some sleep. He said he's gonna turn off the fucking shit, so... I don't have to do a damn thing. Is this bitch still in here crying? Yep. I'm off to bed, bitches. Screw everything.